Good afternoon, class, or good evenings, or good morning, or whatever you're watching this. And welcome to your personal guide to FIFA 16. Especially the ultimate teams where we will be focusing today. But of course we have our other modes, such as kickoff, which is you against the computer, or you and your friends, doesn't matter. Or you can start a career as either a manager or player. Or you can create a custom tournament, or load a tournament. Then there'll be skill games, which are fun. I'm just an arena, which uses the goalie. And of course, your women's international. Online, these are just some other game modes. These give you live updates to actual soccer around the world. List here, my favorite team is Barcelona. So we see all of their stats and what they're doing this season, which is pretty cool. But now, to what we're waiting for. Ultimate Team. Ultimate Team is pretty fun. You create your own team, your own squad of players you buy, purchase, and here I found some more uniforms. Put them on my club. So there's so much going on here. I'll show you this. I can sell my players from my club and make more money and make a profit. So I sold these two. So let's get that out of the way. And then I didn't sell these, so I'm going to relist them. Now I'm just waiting for people to buy them. This is my squad. Pretty decent. I can do some damage with this. So up here you'll see chemistry. And that's like how well your team works with each other. Right now it's at 100, and that's where you want to be. If I like did this, it'd be at 95, and that's not really good. You want to link them up. Like, see these two guys have a green link? That's what you want. You want them to have chemistry next to people. You want to have chemistry with people next to each other so that your team works better together, making them a better quality team. This guy, he is colored differently because he is a Team of the Week player, and he's also in form, so he's better than his regular player. This is a really good card player. Then we have, you can play single player, or over here. Here's your central. You have some more videos, Team of the Week, online draft. And then your stores, where you buy packs to receive more players. And these are your feature points you use to buy more players. Okay, so let's try this, an online draft. I'm going to spend 15,000 coins here. Yes. First steps first, you want to select your formation, what you think you'll be able to do the best with. I'm going to go for here, 4-3-3, that's my personal favorite. And we get to choose out of these players who we want to be our captain. And I'm going to choose Aguero, because he's not one of my favorite players. Now we'll go here and select some more. So Aguero is in England's first league, so we're going to have to find a goalkeeper who's in that league. And right now none of these are, so we're just going to pick the best. We'll pick Bravo. Find some more players. This guy's perfect. He's on the same club as Aguero, and same nationality, so they'll have great chemistry. Then here we need to find another guy. See, none of these guys are in the England's first league, so we're just gonna pick who I believe is the best out of these, and that's definitely Marcelo. Marcelo, Shell. See, they're not really helping me. Him, I guess. See, he is in Barclays Premier League, which is England's first league, so we're gonna pick him up because he'll have the better chemistry. See what else we get here. Ooh, some really good choices. He's in Barclays Premier League, but we have these two players, Neymar and Bale, who are fantastic players. And this guy's in form, so he's doing well. He does a lot better. And I think I'm gonna go for him. See what else we get here. Look at that. Ronaldo, the by far best FIFA player. So I'm gonna pick him up and go ahead, choose some of the field. Oh, this is wow. We're gonna go with Sanchez because he does have a better chemistry. Right wing. See, none of these guys are in there, but he's Argentinian, and so is Aguero. So I'm gonna pick him up. So we get another center attacking mid. Some quality players. Wow. These four of these guys are in England's first league, so I'm gonna of course choose Ozil, the better player out of all of them. See what we get over here. Ooh. Just him. See what else we get. Is this him? Yeah, he's in Barclays, so we're gonna pick him up. Let's find ourselves some defenders. We'll go with him, he's in form, he's doing that. Seems a lot better. Not really doing so good. Not the best defenders. We need more defenders. He's not gonna help us. Ooh, let's just pick him up. Okay, a little bit better. Not really. Schneiderlin, I have no idea who that is. And no idea who any of these guys are. But we'll go with Shaw, I guess. Okay. Found our last three cards. Barclays. Okay, Aspilicueta, he's very good left back, so we'll put him there. Bring our chemistry up. Who do we have on our right back? Barclay, no. So, we're gonna have to go with, go with Arbeloa. Okay, so we can no longer recruit any more players. But we can switch things around here. Try to pick up a bit more chemistry. And of course we have these two great, great cards. Of course we'll put Bale in if it means more chemistry. Can't put Ronaldo in because that doesn't help our chemistry. Ooh, but we do have Otamendi. We'll put him there. What happens if you... He's Barclays right now. Oh!